played him 6 times before and he had lost 5 of them. Heavy spin to the shot. Tomokazu Harimoto has the fastest and the steepest learning curve I've seen. Don't see it. Long push. Kicks. Bit more spring to the step, aggression. Timing-wise, similar to the last. They all add up.
Nine.
Right now, Lin Gaoyuan still finding himself, his footing in the game. That's the type of spinny backhand. And the shot goes long, a quick celebration, and he is out back to the corner for conversation. Where was Lin Gaoyuan's forehand? We didn't get to see it, not in game one. So good here. Little break off the net. Two. Ooh, saves one, brings it back. Hide the table. That last bounce was in the fishing game of Harimoto. This one gets away from. Harimoto's Superman. Setting it up really well. For non-Chinese players against the Chinese national team, this tends to be more effective. Saw flip to the middle. Gao Yuan didn't have an answer. Fired up backhand and then today and now. Oh, what a save from Harimoto, but very... The placement! Harimoto is forcing Lin Gaoyuan. Much desire for the victory. Backhand, will it come down? Just missing. Does not celebrate to it. Despite trailing most of this game. Herbs. Ooh, heavy backspin. It's of Harimoto. Oh, just missing the counter after the long push. Longer push and the quick counter. Harimoto once again. Ooh. Getting a third ball. Got many senses. Didn't even come down on the table. Second deuce point. Oh, service error!
12-11.
Under pressure. Oh, can't find the backhand either. Harimoto, no lifelines. Soft spinning ball. Opening. Game point again, fourth time for Harimoto. Just missing the short side on the count this time around. Will not come down. Outstanding play. Lin Gaoyuan testing Harimoto, who manages to fish a few back on the table. When you think about Harimoto winning points or even playing points, you don't imagine him anywhere near back here. This is not Harimoto's town. Barrierville? Well, he's visiting for a moment, but not warmly welcomed by the locals. 14-13, Lin Gaoyuan with a game point of his own now. Heavy topspin and it's countered right back. Lin Gaoyuan steals the game. And timing on both sides of the table. Harimoto to serve. where you're not able to make one and then you make the first point the next game back. You can't change the past. Soft. Harimoto's game feels more like a hammer when he hits the ball. Lingao Yuan's more whip-like. Oh, top of the table here. Beautiful shot from Harimoto on the run. Apology for catching the edge, but chases that one down. Plays it around the net right to the corner of the table. Look at this. Ski balls up. Crowd loving the replay. Harimoto highlight time. Just goes to show you the in and out is so important in terms of footwork. Edge of the table, back, a little break, however he can get it. Oh, that. Harimoto's gonna have to keep the pace on that middle. For Harimoto, maybe one for Lingao Yuan. This time, Harimoto. Oh, what wise decisions nice here. Harimoto for a few shots before. Short side, nobody. Matches. Could he do the same to Tomokazu Harimoto? Would you play it soft? Let's see what he gets for a serve. But he plays it soft and he's caught with... They've dealt with heartbreak. Harimoto hangs on to it. Oh my goodness. His fist shaking. Can't believe... Tomokazu Harimoto has had a whole lot of both. Your champion, 13 years old. Fast, long serving. Maybe if it's too often, he'll get ready for the backhand cross court. But he came fast to the backhand corner of the table. Play for the gold medal. Oh, an incredible save from Lingao Yuan. That catch the edge of the table on the way up? I'd love to see that one again from the side. Let's get a look here. Lucky net ball down near the ground. Oh, it was the net post. Wow. Part of the net assembly, ball still in play. Harimoto apologizing quickly. It was last year that Lingao Yuan won a point similarly against Timo Boll that came down. It was one of the most complicated points in modern table tennis in terms of televised matches. Inside out. Nice cover here. Once again. Points getting a bit too passive in the rally. Moto, the greatest consistent threat to the Chinese men's national team. Oh, taking a few titles, yes. Oh no, second serve. There it is. Tomokazu Harimoto once again fist pumped in the air, turns to the corner. Has the timeout and has the uphill battle ahead. Slightly long. Down 0-2 with the serve. Backhand corner. So Myuhirano, 14-year-old doubles champions. In terms of table play or even technical in terms of what's needing to change, not the end of the world. And then you get shot in Kao Yuen. quite quickly.
Darn it!
Outstanding. Yet Hatemoto was on top of the bounce, closing and keeping the pressure on. The oldest player on the men's team right now.
Darn it!
Oh, back at 2 points out in front with the serve on his side, Lin Gaoyuan. Second bounce on the table.
Nine.
So the half contact. And a long hand for Hatemoto. Look at this receive. To the same score. Second serve. Championship point for Hatemoto. He does it! The 15-year-old sensation takes the men's singles title over Lin Gaoyuan, the Dark Knight. Wow! I cannot believe world rank number 5 has 4 more years being a teenager. And he's just beaten the last Chinese man standing, the last man standing in this tournament. What a performance!